Good morning everybody! Today we'll do the program of our Wednesday workout of Core Crushers May 2020 workout. So it's gonna be 3 exercises, 4 rounds, and of course I'll give you some alterations in case you're not able to do it or you want to make it more intense. So we'll start with a side bend jumping. And then the second exercise is, let me check, it's gonna be a push-up with a jump forward. And the third one is a knee tuck on the elbows for the butt. So let's get started. Just stand up. Now watch up above you if you have some lamps. You don't want to knock the lamps off the ceiling. So please be careful. Put 2 hands up. And now what I'm gonna do is pull my right elbow to my right knee and I'm opening my knee. Now, of course, some of you can't do the jumps. So in that case, I wanna invite you to do it with a little weight, with a little dumbbell, and just do it standing up. And this way, you really nice train the side of your body, your external oblique muscle. So this is a wonderful exercise also to do without the jumps. So of course I'll do it with the jumps, and maybe the third round I'll do it without. Let's see what happens. So I'm gonna start, put your hands up and reach. So what I want you to do is really try to bend your torso during this one. Go for it. Yeah, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, with this one, I want to do the other side immediately. So let's go. Changing sides. Let's go. So when you do the jumps, please do not do it with your weight. This is asking for accident to happen. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hope you get a little bit out of breath and I hope you feel the weight slightly. If not, go up with the reps, it's very important. So I put my hands on the mat and I make sure the hands are right below the shoulder, so never in front. This is a classical mistake people make. What I also see is people looking like a crab, you know, a little bit like this. So please keep length in the neck, very important. So what we do 1 push-up and then jump forward. Now I'm on my mat and it's really annoying because it stretches out my mat. So what I'm gonna do is switch this way. All right, let's go. So push-up, 1, and back. And 2. So if you cannot do the jumps, please don't do the jump, make a step instead. So it's gonna look like this. 1, step, step, back, back, push. So this is also very intense and you really feel the legs, you feel the arms, it's gonna be very good. So let's do my reps. I'm doing 10 today, here we go. 10, and a 9. And 8, 7, 6, exhale, 5, don't drop the hips, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's a very hard exercise, very nice. If you don't, are not able to do 10, please do 5, do 6, it's all up to you. Don't judge yourself, it's all good. So for my last exercise of round number 1, I'm going to go on my elbows and knees. And I'm gonna make sure my back is straight and not arched. Relax the shoulders and I'm putting up my right foot, squeezing my butt cheek. So if I don't feel my butt, I need to put it up higher. So when I put it here, I don't feel it properly. That way you need to put it up higher. So I'm pulling in my knee and kicking it out. 1, 2, 3. Keep going, relax the shoulders. 4, pull in the belly. 5, 6, 7, yeah, 8. 15, 16, 17, 18, don't stop, go, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, woo, I feel it, 24, and the last one, 25. So that feels great. And now immediately I'm going to change. So I'm doing the second leg as well. One, push. Two, drop your head. Three, four. Don't hang into the right leg. You want to keep the hips straight. Seven, eight, nine. Don't stop. Pull in the belly. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 10 more to go. 10. Don't arch the back. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Very nice. Stand up. And we're going to go for the second round. Here we go. Hands up. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other arms up. 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Other side, shoulders down, lengthen the neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9. Don't stomp on the floor. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. So if you feel very easily out of breath or very not so strong, you can also choose to do one side in the first round, second in the second round, and the third round you do both sides. Or start the first round with both sides, the second round with one, and the third round with the other side. It's also a possibility, yeah? You can make it adjusted to your own needs. Okay, let's go for push-ups. 10. And 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Woo. 4. Exhale. 3, 2, and 1. Yeah. Perfect. So I'm going onto my elbows and knees. And this is our second round. Right foot up and knee. 1, 2, push it out. 3. As high as you can. 4. If I feel it, my standing leg, I can put my hand behind my back. This prevents me from hanging into my standing leg. So keep going. 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, flexing the foot, extending leg, 13, 14, 5, 16, 17, watch the shoulders, 18, 19, 20, 5 more to go, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and 1. So I really feel it at the end, but the last few reps, start to feel that burn in the backside of my leg. This is exactly what I need. If I don't feel that, I know for sure nothing will happen. So please continue until you feel it. Start with our left leg up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't hang it to the front of your body. 9, 10. Squeeze your butt. 11, 12, 13, 14. You're doing great. 15, 10, 9. Stabilize your core. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Now stand up and grab one weight. And I'll do it without jumping this time. Okay, this is round number 3. Elbows up. 1, 2. So you're extending your wrist. 3, 4, 5. Extend the waist. Pull in the knee. 6, 7, 8, 9. Open the knee. 10, 11, 12, 13. Shoulders away from the 14. 16, shoulder away from the ear. 17, 18, 19, 20, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, 1, perfect. Now change sides. So sometimes with English I start to ramble a little bit. I hope you forgive me. Put your hands over your head, this way you extend, and this way you shorten. 1, 2, 3, 4, lengthen the neck, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, stabilize the standing leg, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, don't stop, 5, open the knee, 4, 3, 2, 1, perfect. So you feel this one very well, but you need a little weight. So I have 3 kilo weights, but you can always do it a little bit lighter or a little bit more heavy. So put your feet a little bit wide, this is easier. Squeeze your butt cheeks, suck in your belly. So making a push-up and I'm making a step forward. This is the easier version without jumps. 2, 3. In case you cannot jump, 4. This is no problem. And 5. Keep the hands under the shoulders. 6. Make sure you change legs. And put your foot next to your hands. 7, 8. Boom, boom. And 9. Tuck, tuck. Last one. 10. And step. Perfect. Now coming back to the elbows and to the knees. Some people have very sensitive knees. Of course, feel free to double or triple the mat if it works better for you. So flatten your low back, relax your neck. When the more you lean forward, the more you feel the shoulders and the neck. So make sure when you feel shoulders and neck, shift your weight back a little bit with the weight emphasized on the knees. All right, straight hips, here we go. 1 and 2, push, and 3 and 4 and 5, pull the knee all the way in. 6, 7, the higher the better. 8, 9, can you suck in your belly when you extend? 10, 11, 12, don't stop, 13, squeeze your butt when you extend, and 15, 10 more to go, 10, 9, 8, almost there, come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, don't arch your back, 2 and 1. Here we go. Let's switch legs. Yes. 1. So what I see often, I don't know if you can see it with me like now, people start, when I lift up my leg, they start to stick out their hip like me. So please switch it and lean slightly towards the leg you're lifting. If you cannot, if you only feel it in the standing leg, it's a big sign you're leaning with your hips to one side. and it's very counter-effective. So if you feel it only in the standing leg, I really wish you would put your hand behind your back. So when I'm lifting, like I'm doing now, my left leg, my right hand is behind my back. So here we go, one and two. And if you have questions about this, please let me know. Four, five, six, seven, squeeze the tushy, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, don't stop, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1, 5 more, 5, and 4, and 3. And 2, and 1. All right, I'm standing up. Gonna jump my last and final round. Here we go, 2 hands up. 1, push, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Perfect, guys. Let's switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect. Okay, last time, the lovely push-ups. I like push-ups very much. Here we go. Down. And 2. And 3. Woo. 4. 5. 6. 7. Lengthen the legs. 8. 2 more. Woo. 9. 10. And jump back. So this is our final exercise. 10 times right, 10 times left. Here we go. Here we go. 1. Push. 2. Push. Knee all the way to the chest. 3. And 4. And 5. Flexing the foot. 6. And 7, 8, 9, squeeze it up, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, go, 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 guys, 10 to go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, don't stop. 5, 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Yes, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So that's it. Lovely. I hope this was intense enough for you. I thought it was pretty intense, especially with the push-up and the jumps. I love that shit. I really like it. Have a great day. Send me all your requests and questions and whatever is on your mind. Bye.